Hello everyone, Jay here, playing more Spider-Man. I'm on the wrong side, and we're gonna do this side mission. Can't remember what it's called. Oh, another one of these. And it's at night. Just adds another, not needed.
Hey, Spider-Man.
There's another loading screen.
Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Really?
Hey, you got some kind of skin?
Hey, you got some kind of skin condition underneath that mask? Upper West Side, okay. It's probably gonna be here? No. Like here? Or in here? I'm gonna try up here. Or at least along here. Oh, goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
The Upper West Side is north of ESU.
Really, Spidey? Had no freaking idea. Yo. Cool.
What can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Whoa.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry.
Yeah, you better. Fact.
If I can find a park on the west side, next to water, I can use it to track the location.
Let's go here. Let's do this. Okay. Bam. Done. Be giving him the same look with that freaking outfit.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Alright, found
Phil,
a part.
What can you tell me about Steve?
Are you serious?
Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. This Steve guy's out. There's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere.
What the fuck is going on?
I think that's the
Yep, that would be the spot. You could say
Son,
it's
you got a death wish?
Spot on.
Hey fellas, let's take college boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him.
Pecker.
Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of
them. Hey, hey,
quietly.
How did nobody see that? Hello. Goodbye. Can you please, we can kill him. Okay, bam, boom. Ooh, whoa. Who are you shooting at in the bush?
Knock him out.
Nope, out of here.
Ego fade.
Where you going?
All clear, Steve.
That was sweet. I didn't press anything.
Come on, I just saved you.
Bam.
This is what they call tough love.
Sure. Did you love him?
What did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but tonight I wanted to kill them in ways I don't even want to think about.
Why not?
Don't worry. This wasn't your fault.
I want to know where this suit came from. I forgot to look it up after the last episode. Boop doop. I got nothing. Yeah. All right. What else can we do? Could do the other tombstone mission. So I think that's what we're gonna do. I like how there's two more things that are still locked. Okay, that isn't gonna pop up. Okay. There we go. There any more hanging around down here? Oh, there is. Another fucking ESU one. Sorry. Those ones are just so boring, in my opinion. Let's go pay Tombstone a visit, though. Ooh-wee. Can I just fast travel? Yeah, because I just realized I was gonna go through Central Park and just no. All right. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Oh, come on. Love how I twirled like that.
There's the Alchemax plant.
Can I get an autograph? No. Unless you weren't talking to me, then no. You cannot.
This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Might. Where are all the security guards? Yoink! Oh!
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
Don't let him hit you!
I didn't hit you. Your motorcycle hit you. Got him. Catch. Difficult. Hey! Fuck you, that's how I felt. What's spirit fire? Okay. Alright then. Son of a bitch. I just, like, panicked. I don't know why. Huh. Ooh! Is that the last guy?
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels.
This! I don't know. Sounded good.
Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid?
Well, maybe.
What's he doing with it now?
He wants an army of Tombstones. Whoa, you're so badass.
Yeah! Let's go, come on!
Was a web thing from me?
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma.
Ow! Ha! Oh, that was rough. What's up, fellas?
More teens, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure.
Get it? Drugs. Come here. Wham! Oh, boy. Aha! Come here. Wham! Bitch! I, think somebody fucked up there. Come on, nope. Whoa, in your face. Oh. Okay, now we can do this. Thank you.
Got a bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on.
Got a bad, yeah, nope. Return. Didn't realize I was still going. Yoink. Nope.
All right, what's in you?
Ew, Spidey. Come on. Okay, so that, what the fuck was that sound all about? Nope. Nope. Shit. I think I may. Nope. Hmm. I thought. Okay. Oh! Nope. Nope. Hey, wait a minute. Why is this like this? No, I'm... What is going on? Alright. This here. This here. No, not that. Ugh. That there. Oh, you prick. Thank you. That there. Unless. It's gotta be this one. No? Fuck. This one? Yeah. Okay. I don't know why that took forever. That goes there. And this one goes here. Yeah!
Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines.
Hmm.
Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With two donuts the sole supplier.
What the fuck?
I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck.
Oh my god, I keep thinking I'm done.
Artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
Here, do you mind huffing this? Any day now, thank you. Oh,
mom sees this.
Wait. Wait, what? Oh, god damn it. Bitch.
Jameson's right about you.
Alright, anyway. So yeah, so that's gonna be it for me today. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Jay. I love you all. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.